Sir. He still, like, managed to... Oh, come here, buddy. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him! He got me. I love how, as you get closer, Mario's hands, like, start to do this. Like, I am going for the fluff. I will have that fluff. It's a magnet, chat. Essentially, it's a magnet. Also, real quick, I'm just gonna test this. Matt did not actually hit the host button, but I'm just gonna test. Okay, it works. It's a little on the low side. Has anyone been using Streamlabs out of curiosity? And if you have you noticed the themes are like switching around when they should not? For whatever reason, our Pikmin theme turned into our Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wind Waker or Breath of the Wild theme. I'm not too sure if like Streamlabs is trying to tell me something, like I should play the master mode or not, but yeah, a little weird. Koopa! Happy morning. Happy Diwali, everyone. What is Diwali? Breath of the Wind Waker. Yeah. Actually, a little sidebar here. That would be awesome. Just saying. Like, if they merge Wind Waker and Breath of the Wild together, I would be totally into that. Better yet. Oh! Instead of, like, water, it was sand. Or snow. I would also... Ah. Mad Max, Legend of Zelda. Wind Waker on the Breath of the Wild engine. That would also be good. They did a remake. It's Hinoom's version of New Year. Oh, nice. I know, super. I did a little bit of off-screen grinding in Path of Exile. That game's too good. That game's way too good. I want to get back into it as soon as possible. That's a lot of balls. Oh, I didn't touch any story or whatever. I just did, Okay. All right, get me, buddy. Wouldn't it have just been easier to touch the plant? But okay. Oh no. Rise up. Rise up, E Mario. Be the best. You can be! Also, I finished up Shield Hero last night. I didn't really feel like doing a whole lot of video gaming with Grandma being where she's at right now. I can't wait for the new season. February 2nd, 2021. Might as well not happen. Well, if it makes you feel any better, the only thing that I was able to get is, well, no new loot, but, oh, I know what I gotta do. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah. All right, let's take out this poor boy. I'm so sorry. All right, come get me. Come get me. Gravity in this game is very weird. But I did come across the, I'm leveling up right now, by the way. Animate weapon or armor? Oh, I didn't mean to hurt you. I think I'm gonna need you, aren't I? Oh, see, that was cheap. No, 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 no. I needed a coin. I need it. No! Oh! Crap. Oh, I could just I forgot it was a platformer. I've been jumping everywhere and I'm like, man, I can't get past this. I'm also trying to pick a good Ambilight TV for my PS5, tech savvy. That, I have no idea. I mean, you're picking a really good time because there's a lot of really good sales. Like, Target's going absolutely crazy with their sales. But I know next to nothing when it comes to television. I know you definitely want to look for something with HDR, but everything will have HDR, at least it should. Okay, so I gotta get you over. Where are you at? Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Follow. Nope. No. All right, come on. Escort missions. What are you gonna do, Shad? Here we go. Oh. Come get it. Come get it. That thing's a little tricky. Here we go. Whee! Yeah. So many older TV models, and I don't know which one is the most recent best bang for the buck. I wish I could tell you, but I would say just ask anyone in chat might have an idea, or anyone in Discord, but you might be forced to, well, you might be forced to just check YouTube. Get it? And he whiffed it. All right. Oh. Yoo-hoo. Oh, it's Jenga. Oh. No. I have the... Oh, that's a lot of water. No, no, no. Crap. Oh, now you're worried. As you should be. Okay, hold up. Do we know how to get the bee costume? I went the wrong way. Hey, could you do that one more time, please? No, could you? There we go. All right, I need you to come over here. Yep. Follow. Right here. Right, though. Crap. Sir, I need to do that one more time. No. Yoo-hoo. Everybody. There we go. Okay, now. Oh, you break it with your butt. There you go. He's coming in for the landing here, chat. From my shadow. No, no. Oh, don't do that. This is tricky. There we go. There's a TV here I see for 45% off, but it seems like a scam. I do know one thing is a lot of TVs that you see typically from one to two manufacturers, for sure, but you still want to be very careful. You might have to like do either YouTube or I don't know any of any like television centric like forums or websites, though. Like, we got very, very lucky with one of our TVs, but everything before that, I've had real spotty luck with TVs. Sea Slide Galaxy. This might be good, this just might be bad. Going after Guppy? No, that's not a Guppy. This looks like a cool, like, level, but I'm worried about the motion controls. That's the problem. Also, I'm just gonna say this. That is awesome. All right. No, I wanna talk to him. I don't wanna bounce him. That's the hooligan that's been causing trouble. Yeah, well, I'll teach him. We're gonna teach him. Normally we came here to find a power star, but there's something freaky in that water. No way I'm going in. Okay, are we really going in while it's just chilling there? Okay, where's he at? Please don't tell me that just shot me in the water. No, okay. From here, you can see that the ocean is a big ring. That is also correct. Wait, that's it? Look at how sexy our level looks. He's not doing anything. Do we just go over and just like... Hi. Now, who do we have here? You got some friends of those penguins of yours? Let's get something clear here, Landwalker. This is mine, see? If you want back, skills and make it through 8 rings. Okay, but I don't have a... Oh, there we go. When am I gonna get the PS5? Situational? Like, I really want to play Demon Souls, for example. Like, I really would love to play that, but getting one right now, there's not enough games on it. So until 5 games or more are on the console, it's not a buy I can, like, stand behind. Hey, chat, look, Outer Wilds. Woo! No! Do I have to beat him? SJ Morton, by the way. Demon Souls, Ratchet and Clank are on the list, for sure. But it's just one of those things where I need at least 5 games to feel like buying the PS5, derp, is worth it. Oh, wait, I just needed to do 5. That's it? Oh. He's like, hey, you did good, kid. I did. Not bad for a landwalker. Well, I'm a fish of my word. This is all yours, buddy. All right, there you go. I see you, but I'm going to ensure my dominance by throwing a red shell at you. Do you need to know where I'm coming from? That's the bottom line. Yeah. I should say real quick,
I have my copy of Miles Morales on PS4 coming from Gamefly.
We are going to be doing a Spider-Man playthrough and then a Miles Morales playthrough as well sometime soon. Neither Demon's Souls nor RC are games that appeal to me personally, but I get that. I've been a Ratchet Clank fan for so long that I'm actually like seriously consider getting a gear tattoo. We got a Shadow of Classes tattoo, so. All right, we're gonna take out all of the Cosmic Steve. Yeah. See, I've been a Spider-Man fan since PlayStation 1. I remember really enjoying the PlayStation 1 Spider-Man game that a friend of mine had. I was like, this is really cool. And it totally helped because the cartoon that was Spider-Man Taz had all the voice actors reprise their roles. So like, you know, people get excited for like Batman, Arkham, kind of the same thing. Or I should say, there is a Batman Taz game that's on the PS2 that I would love to play again. Whoa! Okay, how do I...
He's getting the head!
Also, if you touch him... His natural run is super fast. Oh, it doesn't work. I just ruined it for nothing. Ah! Hi, Dodgy. Hang on, that didn't count. Give me 1 second. I got a deal with Dodger. Fuzz came in earlier. Now it's Dodgy. Fuzz is actually kind of upset that Grandma's not around, so she's just kind of... Yeah. See, now Dodger knows I'm talking about her. Come here.
Oh, say hello to the furry little one. The furry rodent. Come on.
Dad, I've escorted the cat to the dish. She's now eating food. This food in there is fresh. Now eating it.
Again, I know. You have to, like, all our cats except for Tom, you had to escort to the dish. And if there was food in there, they check it. They look at you. And then they eat. This weird, like, little, like, yeah, we gotta make sure this checks out here. We're playing Final Fantasy 15. Light mode is so night. Light mode is so night. Nice. Okay, how do I swim, boy? Swim. No, dive. How do I dive again? There we go. Well, he's gone. Oh, light mode is nice. Okay. Alrighty. I don't even see the boy. Okay. Is there any way to... Come on, Mario! Go, buddy, go! He's not even there. Okay, I'm gonna walk away from this right now. You can't knock him out. You have to just be stronger. Let's return to the observatory. Can I get that cosmic thing out of there? That would be fantastic. 1080 60 FPS. There's no reason to increase the. I did hear that excluding first party like Demon Souls and Astrobot, a lot of the reverse compatibility is just it plays better on the X than the PS5. Yes. You're not gonna let me I'll see where it's at. Okay, rainy day chat, rainy day. Also, just a little heads up, we do have the specialty raid today between 12 and 12:30, so expect possible spam. Oh wait, oh Mara, you're too heavy here, buddy. You're too heavy. I'm sorry, you are. Maybe I... Oh, I know how to get up. I'm being dumb. Yeah, there we go. There you go. Oh, hold on. Gotta make sure that we, ride that plant! Alright, coast it in, coast it. There you go, buddy. Right, right, right. Just tap it in, chat. Yeah, that's... Okay, so plants don't count? Or, clouds don't count as water? Touching them? I mean, I'll take it. Erp. I'm not cheating. I'm, oh. Is that gonna come back? Ooh, that's gonna come back around. I'm learning about the speed strats, that's all. Okay. Okay. Oh dear. Ooh, that was close. Not risking it for the biscuit. Okay, I'd be lying if I didn't say that was weird. Alright, he's firing. Whoop. Okay. Take it out time. Hey, buddy. Oh, that's awkward. Bring it down quick. Did the platform get a little bit wider? Coming in. Coming. We just stop like a whip. Wait. There we go. Okay, he missed. Oh no. Okay. This. Mario, buddy. There we go. Woo. Agvi, morning. And looking pretty good there. Looking pretty good. All right, we need 26 stars in total to save Princess Peach. I'm probably gonna double dip today, or double down. So we'll do our typical lunch, come back, and in the afternoon, we'll play more of this and see if we can try to beat this. I think we need 22 stars now. We need 60 in total, right? All right, let's go back to the bedroom. Oh, it's... Ooh, that's slippery. I didn't realize that was slippery. All right, what we got here? We got Gusty, Freeze, Dusty. All right, take out the Freeze.
Deal.
No. Oh, it reset. Why did it reset? No. I don't want to redo. No. Go back. Why am I able to redo this? I'm gonna go back. Let me go back.
Yes.
Back. Not the back I was looking for. That's the back I was looking for. Here we go. Okay. So, 2, 4, 5. Ah, crap. No. We should be fine. That actually should open up other areas. Okay. It's like I really don't want to do that, like, run sea level again. So far, out of all the Marios, I think this is the least deaths I've had in a Mario game in a while.
Yes.
That may change. Oh, no, don't get fancy. Stop skating, buddy. Nope. Oh, that's different.